All right, guys, just got another smallie, a little apparel that this is not a sponsor. This is for me, myself, paid for by myself. First, let me show you a shirt that I picked up. This is a Tuner Cult again. They're not my sponsor. They're a little bit slow on shipping, to be honest, but they're gonna work on improving that. But anyway, I paid for all this. In Speed We Trust, I just kind of like that shirt. I looked through all their shirts. That was the one that I kind of liked a lot. I like that logo right there. So this is a large here. I would say this large, well, I guess it is about the same size as the Fat Body large. Could be a tiny bit bigger. Do I got a type on this? No. It's its own brand shirt, whatever, so it doesn't say like Hanes or anything. So I got that shirt. That's cool. Something else I'm extra, a little more excited about. Let me see what I got. Cheers. Thanks for your order. Use this code. 10% off. The Buster. Sick. Now, I'm not going to keep, of course, buying Paul Walker stuff. I just, I really like the sticker. It's not like I'm going to become buying a dozen of these. But I wanted one of these, and this is going to go on my car. You didn't even have your car. No, just kidding. This is a really nice sticker. High quality. Just the right size. I wanted something nice and small. You know, just nice and convenient. So I'm going to see. This should go real nice on my car somewhere. Let me go figure out where we should put it. I'm just really kind of feeling left side. Maybe it's just OCD, like I go from left to right. I'm just kind of feeling right there. And not where it gets smaller and it'll be all sloppy. Right in that square, pretty much. All right, let me get some alcohol, clean this up. Let's lay this baby. All right, it went on as best as I could. It's not quite as stretchy as I would have liked to kind of form to those edges a little bit, but I'm certainly not gonna take it off at this point. Just hard to get, you know, all these curves and stuff. But overall, I like it. A new addition to my sticker collection. I'm gonna need something here pretty soon to kind of finish out the whole theme.